Just trying to get ahead in the count with the fastballs. Then we'll be able to set him up for the curveball, and it's hard for him to catch up because they don't see it right away.
We challenged him at the beginning of the year to, he's always had the skills that make a good pitcher. Now we've challenged him mentally where he learns to pitch like a pitcher. You know, not every pitch has to be 85 miles an hour. You know, sometimes it's dropped down to 79 and just locate your spots. And he's been able to do that, and he's grown a lot here in the last 2 to 3 weeks where he's been able to do that, and he's not afraid. He's not carrying the weight thinking that he has to get everybody out by himself. He's letting his defense have fun, and it's been showing.